Right, good morning, welcome back. Now, paint's nice and dry, all the parts are nice and clean. I had to wait an extra day with this one for a new main seal to arrive. So let's rebuild both assemblies meticulously and fit them back on the bike. Let's go. Well, there we are. Another milestone crossed. Happy with that. They will function perfectly and they look fantastic. No problem at all. I've got to put a braided brake hose on that. I've got to put the cable on that yet and connect the cable to the engine. All of that when the time comes, but I just wanted to get the components in place for today. Now, obviously, if you haven't followed this project since the beginning, these clip-ons are temporary. They're just in place for now to see if I like the principle of clip-on bars and they're not too cramped for me. I've got quite long arms. I want to be able to get the seat unit fabricated and in place and get the rear set foot pegs in place and then fine-tune this riding position so it's exact, and if these clip-ons aren't right then I haven't wasted any money. I can put something different on there, but for now they're just for a test fit, just to see if I like clip-ons in principle. So far I love the look of them, but they've got function as well. Anyway, that's it for today. In the next one we're going to fit the chain, which involves cutting it to length so it's absolutely correct, which is a bit more work than the usual kit fit. So I'll see you then.